great win today, ladies Spartans. God bless you all.